हेलो क्लास फर्स्ट, आई एम हेयर अगेन टू टेक योर मैथ्स क्लास. इन मैथ्स आवर फोर्थ चैप्टर सब्ट्रैक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन. सो टुडे वी विल डू सम कीवर्ड्स ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द डेट. डेट व्हिच इज 18/05/2020, चैप्टर फोर सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड क्लास वर्क. देन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम कीवर्ड्स, राइट? कीवर्ड्स. देन द फर्स्ट वन इज सब्ट्रैक्ट. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्ट?
As you all know that subtract mean the sign of minus. Whenever you see these kinds of verb, you will always do subtraction. Okay? Subtract. When you have to find difference between two number, you have to subtract them. Second is minus. This is also a subtraction word. Okay, this is the second keyword of subtraction, minus. Difference. Difference is when you have two numbers, 2 and 3, and you have to get the difference between them. So, you have to put the sign of minus in between them, then you get the difference. Okay, you get the difference 1. Next is take away. Take away means if you have 3 circles, okay, and 1 circle someone take away from you. So how many left you have? 2. Okay, next is less than. Less than means 4 and 2. You have 2 numbers here. First is 4, second is 2. So you have to find out the less number in between them. So which one is less? 4? No, 2. 2 is less number here, okay. Decrease means you got 90% in first class, then 80% in second class, 70% in third class. So you are decreasing your percent in every class. Okay, this is decreasing. So kids, whenever you see these kinds of words, you have to do subtraction. Okay? So learn your keywords and do it well. Parents help you about to do this.